chick mobbing playing metal dance.
We got Machine Gun Kelly, man. Paper cuts and nigga, man.
IGK paper cut.
You know that nigga turn emo at the little people.
I don't think there's gonna be no rap shit.
And Cole Bennett.
It ain't after no little people. Nigga, Eminem got on his ass.
I heard MGK just, yeah, bitch. I'm gonna see you.
Yeah, that's the last time. That was
my ringtone.
That's the last time I checked MGK.
What?
That's my ringtone.
Oh, you was a wild boy?
He was feeling wild. Yeah. That's what this thing on now, man.
He's on Eastside Cleveland.
What part was your
Yeah.
What part?
Yeah.
Oh, Lord.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Bench my hair, mess it up, take my life. Dress it up, sign a deal. I got paper cuts. They want it down, but they got us.
I thought Bro was like in a suicide solitary confinement with the padded walls type shit.
That was it.
I'm getting Marilyn Manson.
And that's all the problem.
That's why he signed the deal, and he don't want that deal no more.
The bald head shit throwing me off.
That's really what it is. He got the little sign.
That shit, I don't know what that is.
That shit throwing me off. See, that was, he was trapped with all the, you know.
He's trapped in that deal and paper cuts type shit.
Yeah, he pushed it all the way.
Something they say, smoke a blunt, had a kid, don't belong, don't belong, hell of the world, you fucking suck.
I like the, you know what I'm saying?
The fuck?
I like the visuals and stuff too.
Hell yeah.
I don't know. I be leaning towards rock a little bit sometimes. So
I listen to Eric.
I mean, it's not, it's just not for me, bro. I don't feel that. I'm not feeling it.
Is there any rock song you ever like?
Wayne made a whole rock album for
me. Not Wayne.
Because it's Wayne, it can't be rock?
I mean, it can be rock. I'm talking about like some classic shit, like 2000s.
No.
Like, you don't know nothing.
Green Day.
Cornelius.
I heard some Green Day.
I know, I'm about to say, don't lie.
I've heard
them. I'm about to say, I know you heard them, man. Them niggas are on the radio.
I just said I did.
I know, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah, Roses. I listen to all of them. Come on.
Nigga, if they started playing right now, I wouldn't know who it was.
Oh, honestly.
I wouldn't have either.
It's like that.
I would have been rocking with it. What about LeBron?
This is shit you put on if you about to fall asleep on the road, you gotta get hyped.
Y'all leave some comments and tell Dez to check out some rock music, you know what I'm saying? Give him some good rock songs to check out, and
The only rock I used to hear was niggas
drinking that shit at
football practice.
No, it was the only rock from like
you quiet over
WWE, good old wrestling type shit.
If it was on a game or something, like Madden or 2K, I heard it.
That's what like, you want, because they put the good songs on there.
Well, shit, that's the songs I don't know.
Them done me the songs I know. But I still don't know who did them.
Yeah, I don't be knowing.
I know if it come on, I'll be like, oh, yeah, that's.
That was hard.
Yeah.
Really? Only thing I really appreciate from this is Travis Barker.
That nigga
went hard on the drums.
Type shit.
He
just keeps the fucking drumsticks in there and shit.
Type shit. Yeah. He really turned up.
He really nice.
He did.
He really turned up.
He had his little solo too.
He got it in with Wayne. He did Wayne shit, right?
Yeah.
That nigga cold.
I think he did one of the Kardashians.
I like this. I wish that more people did this music a little bit more.
Oh, Trippie. Come on.
Not even that. I'm talking about like white people. When white people was doing this shit, nigga, that shit was cold. I didn't want to say it. When white people was doing this rock shit, nigga, that shit was cold.
You know what I'm saying?
Nigga, when white people was doing this rock shit back in the 2000s, nigga, that shit was cold. And I just started doing rap. And everybody trying to do rap now. No. Niggas, stay to rock. Because, nigga, y'all, when y'all was doing that rock.
Are you tapped into rock?
Rock used to be as big as rap back in the days than it was right now. Back in the 2000s, nigga, rock.
Hip-hop is the biggest genre, bro.
Rock used to be.
In the 80s. Yeah, that was before. That was damn near before hip-hop.
And then that's when everybody started to do rap now. Everybody a rapper now.
Who's everybody, bro? There's rock stars.
Yeah, most rappers are what they call themselves rock stars.
That's what I'm saying.
But there's rock stars. There's
literally. Sugar Ray a rock star.
Bro, if...
Bro.
I know, bro. We all lived in 2000s, bro. Like, we know.
Lil Skies is a rock star.
We all, like 2008.
Andy Orr, rock star.
No, I'm talking about. You just heard what I said a few minutes ago, my nigga. I said white people was doing this shit. That shit was popping.
What are you saying, bro?
He's basically saying, bro. He liked the generation before us.
I like the rock music from the generation before.
That's all he's trying to say. Because he's talking about all the older folks, Nirvana, Kids, Guns N' Roses. You know what I'm saying?
Don't say that. People don't do it no more. Yeah,
he's just not checking for it.
They're just not on your radar. If you were a person that checked for rock, you would see the new rock coming out.
I do.
Bro, if you get on Apple Music,
Who is we? This generation.
How do you know that?
You don't check for it. It's not on the channels you check it for.
Everybody check for rap now.
You check for rap.
There's people that don't listen to rap.
I'm all over the place. I like to listen to this and that, you know what I'm saying?
Some people listen strictly to rock, and they know the new rock artists. They know the new rock albums.
Exactly.
There's people doing it. You just don't check for it, bro.
Slipknot, recent.
Nobody listens to
Korn.
I'm trying to say none of your people in your group. I ain't talking about heavy metal type shit. I'm talking about any kind of rock.
Nobody I fuck with listens to rock. Yeah, but I don't fuck with you.
Bro, everybody, like, even if you don't listen to it, you still heard it. Like, everybody know at least like a one classic ass rock song. We don't got that one classic rock song out in this history, bro.
The thing is, nothing I listen to involves rock.
Bro, back into.
I'm not in school no more. I don't have to listen to that shit. I'm listening to the radio like that.
Well, honestly, that's the line. It's a couple of my coworkers from before. All she do is listen to rock. She listen to rock music.
But it's that one classic like they used to have back in the days.
You don't know that because you don't listen.
If I would have known, everybody would have known.
Because everybody don't check for, like, bro.
Yeah, I control what I check for.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
There's no control.
You know what I'm saying?
It's a preference.
If you find it, that's vocal rock.
But you still go hear it, though. Like, say somebody only listen to rock.
Back in 2012, somebody only listen to rock.
They're going to end up hearing Bobby Smyrna hype, nigga. You know, some type of
rock. Wait, no, they're not. How am I going to listen to rock if I control my playlist?
So, exactly.
If I get on Apple Music and put on what the fuck I want to listen to, how am I going to listen to rock?
This will come to you some type of way.
Ariel never even heard Bobby Shmurda.
You don't know how shit works.
Because all she listens is to 80s music.
Yeah, so like.
She never heard Hot Nail. I was like, what
are we doing? It's whatever you check for.
It's what you look up.
They probably know what I'm talking about.
Nothing.
They know what I'm saying.
If you check for rock, I bet it's.
That's what I was scrolling on, fam.
I said something classic.
The new shit, bro.
It's a whole bunch of.
How do you know it's a classic if you ain't listen to it?
Because I hear if it's a classic, it would have came around to me.
How?
Who are you?
That's the question.
That's
the question.
You feel me?
What the fuck? Dr. Dre?
Like, you feel me? Like,
you think he in the show? It said Dr. Dre. Like, what the fuck?
I was saying, because I checked for Eric.
No, you clearly don't, bro.
You clearly don't, because if you said you listen to Guns N' Roses, Guns N' Roses just dropped not too long ago.
Right, that's what I was saying.
But did it have a classic song in that album?
No.
Shit. It gotta be if it's top 15 on best new songs.
Anything be top 15?
Bro.
Y'all head, y'all tap into the video. Y'all like, comments or something.
Hey, let me know if I'm correct in the comments, man, because you need to
Why you gotta be correct?